The world is moving faster and faster. Still, some things stay the same. The crooked path in the woods, setting one foot in front of the other, knowing that what I do is part of a positive change, and that we have actually come a long way. I've spent the last 20 years with FOSS, and it is with a great sense of professional pride and personal satisfaction that I look back at how far food analytics have come in those years. Milk is a valuable resource all around the world. In India, there are millions of milk farmers who deliver their milk at collection stations every day. A few decades ago, diluted and contaminated milk was a real and massive problem. Today, there's a FOSS solution used at collection centers to secure both milk quality and fair payment to the farmers. Being part of that solution makes me very proud. Today, across milk, meat, grain, and many other food industries, we still help set standards in analytical measurements. 85% of the world's milk production and 80% of grain traded on the world market is tested using FOSS equipment. That's a great responsibility. I see it as a responsibility to come up with even better ideas and solutions. It means that the innovations we make truly hold the potential for a positive impact on the global food production. For more than half a century, and from the analog world in the 1950s to the connected data-driven productions today, FOSS has been at the forefront of developing groundbreaking technology within analytics. I really hope we will continue to be curious. There's no doubt that efficient, reliable, and consistent production is good for the planet as well as for business. We hope that what we do makes a difference. I know it matters, and I'm proud of what we accomplished together in a day. Proud to be part of a company on a mission.